ニューヨークアソフトバンクグループコア。Is betting that technology can allow the home insurance industry by yielding a $120 million, about 13.6 billion round in lemonade INC. The New York-based startup, which uses artificial intelligence and bots to minimize paperwork and speed up the CMS process for renters and homeowners, had raised $60 million before Tuesday's announcement.プレシャスバッカースインクルデッドジェネラルキャテストパートナーズ、アルファベット INC 一重引用フェスグ&セオイアケーピタ。ホワイルザファムイズントディスカシングイッツオーション、ピープルファミリアウィズザマターセット IT ウィルビーモアザンドル500ミリオン、アップフロムザプレシャスラウンド。レモネードファーストアウンチドインセプテンバー2016アズエアイセンスドインシュアレンスキャリアオファリングホームオーナーズ&レンターズインシュアレンスインニューヨーク。Over the course of 2017, the firm obtained licenses in 25 states, and created a way for real estate and commerce websites and us to offer Lemonade's products, both of which have aided grower and adoption. Grower has been in excess of our expectations since our last round, CEO-founder and CEO Daniel Schreiber said in an interview. We end this year around 90,000 customers.And our target for the year was 13,000. While the firm does a lot of marketing, Schreiber said that customer acquisition costs are still over than expected due to greater word of mouth, so he listened to be more specific. The new funds will be used to expand into global markets in the new year. Headcount will increase slightly from its current 60 employees.